Hey YouTube, welcome back to another YouTube video, Instagram. Today we're going to be showing you how to go live whenever you don't have 1,000 subscribers. So what you do, you go to TikTok, like I just did, and then you go to my profile. As you can see, I don't have 1,000 followers. You press the three dots up there, and then you press the little report a problem thing, and then you go to I have an issue with my live, and it's going to pop up with, like, am I a host? You press that, then you press submit, then you write them a report. It doesn't have to be sincere, but, you know, I typed a lot, so while you're there, you should subscribe to my YouTube channel. This is giving you time, you know?
I mean, you don't want to put it, but it doesn't really matter. But also, go follow my Musical.ly. I'll give you the TikTok code at the end. I mean, not, don't follow my Musical.ly, follow my TikTok, you know? Because that's me. Man, why am I taking so long to type? Should not type this, but make sure you guys subscribe, like this video, and comment down below what you want to see. I already know some people want to see my editing videos, and I'm going to come out with those soon, don't worry. But just getting really busy, so yeah. Come on, Christina.
Thank you so much. Then you're gonna want to press submit, and it takes a little while to submit, so sorry for that. But after you submit, it should show up with, like, what you texted them right there. Yep. And then here's my profile if you guys want to go follow me. So yeah, get my followers up. So boom.